Ex-West Indies captain Brian Lara, who was invited by Cricket West Indies for a session, said, "The squad has technical skills and work ethic, but he wants youngsters to work on mental aspect of the game. I feel mentally, youngsters can grow a little bit and learn a little bit more," Lara added. The first West Indies-India test will begin on Thursday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.